Now let us go for case 2, that is when the real port U is given, when the real port U of an analytic function fz is given. How to find f dash z, fz and the imaginary port V. Now when the real port U is given, you have to be very careful. When the real port U is given, what is the formula for f dash z? When the imaginary port V is given, what is the formula for f dash z? That you should have. In the previous lecture, I have told you already, when the imaginary part V is given, what is f dash z? Now I am talking about when the real part U is given, what is f dash z? F dash z is ux minus iuy. This is most important, you should remember in the beginning. So from U, you are partially differentiating with respect to x. From U, you are partially differentiating with respect to y. Substitute x is equal to z, y is equal to 0, integrate. Then the problem is finished. Now let us take the problem. What is my u real part given? U is equal to x squared minus y squared. From u, let us partially differentiate with respect to x squared differentiation 2x. With respect to x, y is constant, therefore 0. With respect to y, x is constant, 0. With respect to y squared differentiation 2y. Here itself we can put x is equal to z, y is equal to 0. If I put x is equal to z, 2z, y is 0. If I put y is equal to 0, y is equal to 0. Or otherwise separately you can do it also. Now what is my f dash z? F dash z is equal to, substitute here, ux minus iuy. F dash z, you are substituting in star. What is my star? Ux minus substituting in star. What is my star? F dash z is equal to ux minus iuy. What is my ux? Ux is equal to 2x. What is ux? Ux is 2x, I have written, plus I into uy. What is uy? Uy is minus 2y. I into 2y. Now substitute x is equal to z. 2z. What is the procedure? Always you are substituting x is equal to z. Y is equal to 0. Put x is equal to z. 2z. Y is 0. Y is 0. So you are getting f dash z is equal to this much. Now f of z means what? Integral of fz. Integral of fz means integral of this. F of z means integral of f dash z. Integral of what is f dash z? 2z. I have written. Now what is integral of 2z dz? It is similar to integral of 2x dx. What is integral of 2x dx? 2x squared by 2. In the same way, integral of 2z dz is 2z squared by 2 plus some constant. Now 2 cancels. 2 is cancelling. So what is remaining? Z squared plus c. This is what remains. So finally what you got? This fz, it is equal to this z squared plus c. I have written that. Fz is equal to z squared plus c. This is what I have written. Now, so when u is given, observe the point. When u is given, I got what is fz? Fz is equal to z squared plus c. Now to find the imaginary part V, what I do is, wherever fz is there, for this fz, I am substituting fz is equal to u plus iv. Wherever z is there, I am substituting z is equal to x plus iv. So fz is equal to u plus iv, I have to substitute. So observe clearly, fz, for this fz, u plus iv, z is equal to x plus iv. So if I substitute fz is equal to u plus iv, I have written here, right? Z square, z is equal to, if I put z is equal to x plus iy, z is equal to x plus iy, if I put x plus iy whole square plus c. Now, so what you got is, fz, so again I am writing the same thing so that it will be clear. Fz in the last page it was not clear, so I have written it once again. Fz is equal to z squared plus c. So what is fz? U plus iv. For z, what you are substituting? X plus iy. So fz is u plus iv, I have written, is equal to, fz is u plus iv is equal to z square x plus iy whole square plus c. So u plus iv is equal to, this you expand, x square plus b square, a squared x squared, b squared I squared y squared plus 2ab, 2 into x into iy plus c. Now substitute I squared is equal to minus 1. So x squared, I squared is minus 1 into y squared plus 2y, write that as it is, xy, plus some constant c. So, what is u? U is the part where no I is there. That means, imaginary number I should not be there. X squared minus y squared. Here also in C, imaginary is not there, therefore C. So u is equal to x squared minus y squared plus C. What is v? V is the coefficient of I. V is coefficient of I. V is 2xy. So that is how I am able to find the imaginary for v. Right?